This is very stylish. In a vegan kind of world, I'm so proud of my curl.
It's Monday, April 27th, Monday, day one. And the goal today is to drink 64 ounces of water minimum a day for 7 days. Well, 6 days, because I'm going to post this 6 days from now. Okay. I know water is good for your skin, but like, how good is it? So I am going to be doing a video diary every day of how my skin feels, or on to hold myself accountable to drinking this water. Because some days I drink more water, other days I don't drink enough water. So I want to hold myself accountable. And I really want to see the results of how my body feels, about how my face looks, about how my energy and all that after I drink 64 ounces of water a day for 6 days. So you can see it too, right? So we can actually see in real time, what does 64 ounces of water a day do? Yes, it's good for your skin, but you know what? Let's do it, okay? Let me know if you want any other types of challenges posted up on here, because I feel like now is the time to do it. We got time. All right, so let's just take a good look at my skin here. I still have this little thing here. I still have some darker spots here. You know, this 1, 2, 3. And I don't really have too much on this side, right? And I got these hairs here. I gotta walk my dog about 20 minutes before I have to get on this Zoom call. But this is what my face looks like on the outside. And yeah, it's a little brisk out here today. But yeah, I'm gonna try to do an inside video and outside video, just so you can see if there's any changes in my skin. And sometimes you can see better outside and sometimes you can see better. All right, y'all, so I just finished with my teachings. 3 glasses of water. I've had 1 16-ounce so far. You hear that pouring? Okay, so that's 16 ounces right there. So this is 1. This is 2. So I got 2 more to go. Right, this is cup number 3. It is almost 4 o'clock, so I gotta hurry it up. Gotta hurry it up. So today is day 2, and I'm walking Minty right now, so I haven't had any water yet. But when I walk in, I'm going to get some water, but I figured it's such a nice day. So let's just enjoy being outside with nobody on the street. We were supposed to be out 2 hours earlier, but we ended up just sleeping for another hour and a half and then chilling in bed for another 30 minutes. And now we left the house. 6. I did 96 ounces today. I'm feeling good. I'm about to go wash my face. Y'all probably see every single imperfection on my face, but we out here being vulnerable. Anyway, water challenge for the next 4 more days. So I'm excited. And I'm going to give you like a before and after photo. Day 1 to day 6, like I did with the skincare challenge. And so, yeah. I am just so proud of my skin these days. I'm just so proud of the effort that I'm putting into it. And I can see the rewards. I'm thankful. I mean, as you can see, I always have like some type of texture happening, right, if you look real close. But I am thankful for skin that's healthy and getting even more hydrated. So, and I'm very thankful. I'm 41 in 3 weeks, y'all. 3 weeks, and I can't believe it. Baby face berry, y'all. All right, y'all, so this is the end of day 3. Yeah, started on Monday, yesterday, today. I drank 64 ounces of water today. Did I do some more? I feel like I'm about to drink some tea before I go to bed, so that'll be a little bit, that'll be like 72 ounces. Feeling good. I'm using my bathroom a lot more. I'm feeling lighter. My skin looks pretty good for the most part. And I'm waking up with like a more refreshed face, as opposed to like, I don't know, sometimes I used to wake up like kind of with a drier face, but now when I wake up, it looks like I have on lotion already, even though I wash my face at night. So I feel like that's what I'm noticing the most. But other than that, I'm feeling like just good and flushed. And I think that's a good feeling.
Right, isn't it? Oh my God. So I'm on my way to bed. I just took a shower, did my whole skincare routine. Feeling good. but I'm good. Water has kept me invigorated, helped me through my workouts. And yeah, I had only 64 ounces today, so I didn't drink much ginger before I went to bed, so I'll do my best tomorrow to do one extra cup. I try to do 5 to 6 cups, not just 4, because I have a 16 ounce jar that I use, so I just reuse that every day.
We gotta talk about it. This is what my face looked like this morning. Today. I mean, we gotta talk about it. We do. Quarantine's doing something for me, y'all.
All right, everybody. So this is the end of day 4. I'm feeling really good about my skin, feeling really good about things clearing up on my end. You might have said, your face is already clear, but I'm seeing the subtle difference. I just washed my face. I have on raspberry oil, so it looks a little bit like juicy right now. But again, you saw how when I wake up, what it looks like. So I'm going to keep this routine going. My skin is a mass thopple, and I'm feeling like the bloat and the flushing of like toxins come down. But you know, really, you won't even see a difference until like maybe a couple of weeks from now, consistently doing things. So maybe I'll do like an update video on like what life is like after doing this consistently for a month. But I have been working out consistently. I have been drinking lots of water. I've been eating 3 times a day. And I just feel like I feel more in balance. Before, it was like lucky to get food in my body. You know what I'm saying? And I did do boxing 3 times a week. And I walked Minty, but now I have a focused kind of balanced plan where I'm working out at least 30 minutes a day. And not to lose weight or not to look a certain way, even though probably my body is going to look differently. The goal is for me to like stay sane in this quarantine, to like stay focused and balanced, and really to like learn new things about my body now that I have the time. So good morning, everybody. It is day 5. I have not washed my face. This is what my face looked like when I woke up. What? Mind blown. I did wake up with this thing though right here. Okay, anyway, the point is I'm cleansing my life, and it feels good to like monitor how I feel every day because I have the time to really think about. I was gonna go outside, but it's raining, so I have to wait a little bit. So I'm gonna feed my dog, work out, walk her, come back home, write, get on some calls. It's a lot of work, but I'm feeling good about my skin. I'm feeling good about how my body feels.
Everybody.
Okay, everybody, this is the end of day 5. It's Friday night and I am watching High Fidelity right now, and I just finished my 4th cup of 16 ounces for the day, and I'm feeling good still. Yeah, my body's like, hello. So anyway, it is Saturday, May 2nd, my birth month, 18 days.